There is small things about Lakshman which I'd like to say, and the chance meeting I had with him and a whole day which I spent with him which I won't ever forget. Lakshman, you know all about his thought process, ideas, jokes, a vicious comment. And all that you might understand, but how did he work all that? That is the, see, we are all, as students of cartooning, see, we all go through, Lakshman has been such a endearing personality, we all love his cartoons, we have to copy from that, learn from his lines and all that. The thing is, he had a good idea, but then, how to deliver it, how to compose it, how to make it so funny. I mean, what you say and what you don't say. So these are very important as far as the delivery part is concerned. See, there is a cartoonist called Pat Oliphant, whom I admire, who would say, you have a good idea, but don't goof up on the delivery. So it's very important. So what you include, what you leave out, these are things, because you said it, for example, it's such a small space. So you'll have to understand that people are looking at every bit of detail in it. So it gives you the environment, it gives you the drama, and it gives you elements of humor, and then says the message in 1 second. I mean, you don't have more than that. If you're going to read long sentences, you're not going to admire the cartoon. It's a flash which you get during that moment. For example, there is, you know, he has done a lot of cartoons on Gandhi and all. There is one specific instance. So there is one person is looking at Gandhi's portrait. The assistant said, Ben Kingsley, sir. That's all that has on the caption, which will tell the entire background of the subject which is doing. So the thing is how to deliver the cartoon, that is one thing. And there is one more thing about Lakshman is freedom. People think freedom is, you know, it just comes by itself. No, you'll have to earn every bit of freedom that you have. Because it is not, Lakshman has gained freedom over a period of time. It becomes unassailable. So every other cartoonist will envy his kind of freedom that he had. So in fact, when I met Abu Abraham in his golfing slot in Trivandrum, he said, this man can get away with murder, you know, but that what the freedom which he had is so much. It was a cartoonist's envy. Every cartoonist envied that kind of freedom. So he said, six, seven editors went under me. I haven't shown my cartoon to anyone of them and all that. It's good to hear. But how did he earn that? It is because he used that freedom with responsibility. It is that which makes him that every editor will trust him that he will do his good. So that is what is a cartoonist, you know, Lakshman Rekha, which we call him. So again, when we met in, there was a lecture demonstration which I had in Bits Pilani, and I went there, and I had to be back to Delhi, but that night for my next day's deadline in the Hindu. And what happened was, it so happened that after I finished the lectern, the dean there said, it was Mr. Natarajan, I suppose, he said, Lakshman is on his vacation here, he is with his wife here. So I said, as a courtesy call, I just went and I just met him. He said, I'll have to be back, sir, I'm leaving. I just wanted to pay you a visit as a big fan and all that. You know, I was taken aback. You stay with me. I said, there were a lot of deadlines and I had to be there and I had to send my work. I know all that. It will be terrifying at the moment, but believe me, in 10 years you will be laughing at this, which is exactly what happened. So he made me stay on for the next day. I had no clothes. He said, Yazuddin, you bring him some t-shirt or something for tomorrow And then he made me stay for the whole day and had a whale of a time with him as a fan of Lakshman. So you never tell him that you are a cartoonist and I am also doing this, then he'll rip you apart. That's his own thing. So you are a fan of Lakshman. And I was indeed. So the one thing you learn about Lakshman is what makes him a cartoonist. It is not that cartoon came to him, he had to learn and all that. He was a natural. The thing, the drawing was natural, the composition was natural, his observation was natural, and he had a sense of dramatization. See, if you remember Vagleki Duniya, the way he directed those characters, it is so underplayed, so very subtle. And that is one element. The second element is how you know the mimicry of people. That is, he used to mimic like people, like V.C. Shukla, that loafer, that this thing, and you know, during the emergency, what happened, these people will speak like that. He mimicked every one of them to me. So it is a great time, actually. Like Lalu Prasad Yadav, you know, he is playing with his paperweights, showing his political scheme. Yeah, the same Bihari dialect, you know. Such a mimicry artist he was. And Devagoda, for example, when he met Devagoda, what happened? This was in 98. So when he went there, he said he was with half a dozen astrologers. He was there in this beside the swimming pool. And suddenly he says, Nange Benno. He forgot that he was Lakshman and he was coming there and all. He says, I have a back pain. I said, Lakshman suggested you use Move ointment. It is just coming in the market. So he asked the other advisors there, you please note down what he is saying. And these side of small things, it gives you an insight into how he acted and how he dealt with issues and how he put them into this small window which we love. So with that, I think that's it. Thank you for much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.